Good evening and welcome to Your Call. It's the only show on Indian television where you, the viewer, can ask your question directly to our newsmaker of the week. Tonight, a young minister who's taking on a sports establishment. But he's a minister who's used to challenges. Joining me tonight is Ajay Maken. Thank you so much for coming in. Mr. Maken, it's nice to have you at a time when there's a huge interest and focus on Indian hockey and the Olympic qualifiers. Many are saying that this is a great period to actually fix what's wrong with Indian hockey. Are you going to be able to do that?
Well, it's up to the warring sports federations to come together. And the best thing is that they should be able to do so when the Federation of International Hockey, the FIH, top brass is here in Delhi. Mm-hmm. So I think they should best utilize this time to sort out the differences before the FIH, and all three of them should come together with a solution. So it's ultimately they who have to decide, and they will benefit out of it.
Both the men's and the women's hockey team have played their hearts out on the field.
Yeah.
When you look at that, when you see what's currently going on, what would you say as a sports minister to these players?
Well, I feel saddened because on one hand, they are putting so much of effort, and perhaps not many people know that before reaching this level, every sports person in this hockey sports person is in a dilemma as to which federation he should align with. Should he or she join the Indian Hockey Federation sponsored tournaments, or should he participate or she participate in the Hockey India sponsored tournament?
Mm-hmm.
But despite this, our players have come up and they are playing so well. It is something which clearly indicates if both come together, the Indian hockey would just reach there and we'll be again world champions in days to come.
One young sportsman who wants to ask you this question.
मैं पूरे दिल से कहते हैं स्पोर्ट्स बिल के फेवर में हूं और मैं उसको सपोर्ट करता हूं सर. लेकिन एक सर मेरा क्वेश्चन ये है कि जो फर्क क्रिकेटर्स हैं और दूसरे स्पोर्ट्स पर्सन के बीच जो एक गैप होता है सर, जब वो जीत के आते हैं, जैसे कि क्रिकेट वर्ल्ड कप जीत के आया था तो कई गवर्नमेंट्स थी जिन्होंने उनको लाइक एकेडमी के लिए जमीन दी थी और लाइक कैश प्राइज उनका बहुत ज़्यादा था. हमारे तो कहते हैं कि सर बीच में भी नहीं है कहीं भी. तो जैसे हमारे लड़के अभी वर्ल्ड चैंपियनशिप में ब्रॉन्ज मेडल लेके आए थे तो उनके लिए कोई भी आई थिंक घोषणा नहीं हुई थी.
दिस इज समथिंग मेनी अदर स्पोर्ट्समैन आर आस्किंग यू ऑल द टाइम.
आई थिंक ही इज राइट ऑन बोथ द थिंग्स, बट एज फार एज द यूनियन गवर्नमेंट इज कंसर्न्ड, एज फार एज द स्पोर्ट्स मिनिस्टर ऑफ व्हिच आई एम द मिनिस्टर, स्पोर्ट्स मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ व्हिच आई एम द मिनिस्टर, आई एम कंसर्न्ड, वी गिव कैश अवार्ड्स ओनली फॉर sports other than cricket. We do not spend any money. The only time we are spending money is just a small token amount for Yuvraj Singh's mm-hmm. Treatment.
Mm-hmm.
But other than that, we have not spent even a single penny on cricket. Whatever money, whatever cash awards we are giving, it is only for sports other than cricket and these Olympic sports. And now we've got huge amounts of money for sports person. If my memory serves me right, in the past 3 years, we have given sports all these sports persons who have won in international tournaments awards worth around 50 crore rupees.
India, the biggest sporting event coming up now is the Olympics, but sadly that's being marred by controversy for athletes because of the whole Dow sponsorship mm-hmm. issue. Despite your letter, basically the IOC has written back snubbing mm-hmm. that letter in India in a way by saying that we are sticking with Dow. But I have a question for you from some Bhopal activists on that. Let's just hear what they have to say.
And now we know that the International Olympics Committee has snubbed the Indian Olympic Association and the Indian government and has refused to dump Dow as a sponsor. My question is, what are you now going to do, Mr. Maken? Are you going to let the London Olympic organizers know that India will boycott the Olympics so long as Dow Chemical, responsible for the continued misery, suffering and death in Bhopal, remains a sponsor of the Olympic Games?
Is a boycott a viable alternative?
Well, now again, you put in two people before me asking questions, and both of them want a totally different thing.
Of course.
The second person, a Bhopal victim
supporter. That's the difficulty of being the minister.
So, a Bhopal victim supporter wants us to boycott, whereas Vijender Singh wants us to participate. So this is something which, I have to decide whether to boycott or whether to support the Bhopal victim support or whether to support Vijender Singh or Abhinav Bindra or all such number of players who are medal hopefuls now.
Mm-hmm.
So this is something which a decision has to be taken. That is why I am saying it would be too early
mm-hmm.
to say whether we'll boycott or not.
Mm-hmm.
It is a Brahmastra which let us use it when the time comes. But Brahmastra, we'll have Brahmastra behind us and we'll fight it out. That is our strategy.
The NDTV news app had redefined the entire genre. Now another market beater. It's already hit number one.
NDTV Profit, India's number one finance app. Download free at ndtvprofit.com/apps. Live stream of NDTV Profit, market news, and your easy to manage portfolio. Download now, ndtvprofit.com/apps.